Desonta kind of lived up to the billing. Everybody was excited about a game between two undefeated teams. That was a pretty much a slugfest, wasn't it?
Definitely. We knew it was going to be a good game. We had to do what we do. We had to stick to doing what we do to come out with a win, and that's what happened.
What was the key tonight?
Make everything tough for Alonzo. He's a great player. They also have other great guys, but we just had to make everything tough for him. And, credit to Jermaine Long. He did a great, unbelievable job defending him, so all credit goes to him.
You're 4-0 after three tough road games, and then against a team like this. You guys can't be in a whole lot better position, can you?
We really can't, man, but we just got to use this as a learning experience and keep on doing what we're doing and keep getting wins.